Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Trademark Show. I am your host, Tim Trademark, and today we will be beginning a new saga, a new chapter. This is the Trademark Show. I am Tim Trademark, and today we bring you a brand new series, WWE Day of Reckoning. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Let's get straight into it. I decided for the first video of the new channel, we can bring in a new series. I was gonna originally just go straight through the Here Comes the Pain series, but then I realized I gotta keep it spicy on here. Gotta keep you guys not knowing what's coming next. So today we're gonna hit you with some WWE Day of Reckoning, one of my personal favorites. This game is very dear to my heart because it is perfect. The game is great. Like, for a GameCube game,
there are many risks. Many paths will lead you to deception and pain. But for those who stand in your way and betray you, their day of reckoning will come. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. WWE Day of Reckoning.
Dun, 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 dun. Yo, if you guys never played this, you're missing out, bro. I'm sorry for the cringe, but this game is awesome. Man. Got a lot of memories on this game from when I was a young boy. Playing some WWE, chilling, you know? And, like, for a GameCube game, I think this came out, like, what? 2000... I don't even remember. I think it's, like, between 2003, 2004, something like that, maybe? I don't think it was 2005. It was before that. So, 2003, 2004, I think. But, look at Val Venus here. Yeah, boy! Wait for it. Oh yeah, classic. Alright, so we got the exhibition mode, we got story mode, shop zone, tutorial, create a superstar, and options. Now, I don't know if it was this game or a future game where I created Tim Trademark, but that's a video that's coming soon. Alright, that's a long story behind the name, but we're gonna get to that in the next video. Today we gotta start with a little walkthrough, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm pretty sure I actually did get some things. See, I have a few things, but look, we're just gonna start the story mode, and let's get straight into it, man. Look at this. Oh, continue. Where are we at in this one? Hold on. Oh no. Your boy was too young. See, I mean, I gotta get out of here, man. No, we gotta restart this. When I seen the name, man. Those were old time. Those were different days, alright? Oh my god, another one of my favorite songs right here. Hopefully it's not too loud. My headphones, I got it pretty loud. Alright, we're gonna do new. Story mode data already exists. You must overwrite, yeah. Okay. Oh no, dude. Cool T, the legend. Alright. Let's see. Dude, what are these? Not even gonna lie, this one's not that bad. Let's check this one out. If I do random cuts, it's gonna be because, the copyright music. This is my song. We about to get into story mode, man. I thought I can customize my character. I guess not. I guess we gotta wait till we actually get in there. Let's find out. Oh, the boss. It's Vince. What's up, Vince? Okay, I'm ready for the next one. Cinnamon. I'm guessing that's us. That makes sense. Yep. Oh my goodness, this dude is bleed. So you go by the name of Trademark. Interesting. I do. According to this report put together by my WWE scouts, I see that you have just recently graduated from wrestling training, top of your class. Yes, sir. They said I was a natural and had a bright future ahead of me. I figured that the only place worth making my mark, my mark, is right here in the WWE, so here I am. You may be here at the WWE offices, but I wouldn't say that you were in the WWE, at least not yet. I realize that where you came from, you were a big fish in a small pond. But now that you're under my roof, you're going to go back to being pleb. A pleb, we're a pleb. At least until such a time as we feel that you're truly WWE material. Until such a time comes that we feel you're ready for the next step, for the next step towards the spotlight. It won't be easy. You'll feel like you're paying your dues all over again, because that's exactly what you'll be doing. You may have been hot stuff where you just came from, but around here, you're nothing until you've put your time in and proven yourself. If you can't abide by that, then you've got no chance in hell of making it in the WWE. Are you certain that you still want to give WWE a try? Oh my god, dude. How many times are you going to? I won't let you down. That's the right answer. Okay, dude. Awesome. When do I start? Will I be on Raw or SmackDown? Will I have a match there? Can I meet Trish? Hold on just a second there, trademark. Your first assignment is going to be in our WWE developmental program. You'll have some matches there where our WWE trainers can take a look at you up close and help you effectively build and utilize your skills and in-ring technique. It won't be glamorous or easy for you, blah blah blah, dude. We're starting off on heat, something like that. Okay, dude, bet. Are we done now? Are we done here? Okay, dude. Jesus, I probably already got hit with the copyright by now. Alright. So here's our character. Let's see. Okay, I guess we can't change that either, so I guess for now we gotta be this freaking Paul Heyman lookalike. Report to WWE Developmental. Fourth week of March. Close, or in April, but... It's the coach. Here's my song too. Hey, excuse me, I saw you walk in. You are? My name is Trademark. Trademark, right? In any case, there's no need for me to introduce myself. I'm sure you know Jonathan Coachman, the coach. The legend. Alright, dude. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna skip all this real quick. In the future, I won't do it, but... We gotta, I wanna get to changing this appearance, and I, might have to lower the music, but I'm not gonna get rid of it, because that music is legendary. Go away. I don't know what the hell he's doing. What is this? This is a badass song, though. It is Paul Gamer. Dude, what is he doing, man? You know, you gotta go, man. We're skipping you, man. What am I doing? My default character is gonna fight us. Is this a woman? Oh, it's a dude, okay. It's not gonna look like a woman. Oh. Stomp him out. Give him a little headlock real quick, you know? Oh, break. Look, I'm like, no more of this. Just, nope. Oh, got him. Look at this. No more of this. Oh, god dang. Come here. Come here. Come on with me. I don't know what I'm doing, but dang. Blood dropped him on his head. Yeah. Come on. Oh, another neck break. Alright, let's spin him. There we go. Get some. One, two, three. Let's go, boy. Easy peasy. Dude, this guy's ugly. Look at his hair. It looks... Oh, dude, I don't know. We won, though. Look at this thing. He's like, oh, Jesus, man, what just happened? Where the hell are we? Me, Rob Van something. Yeah, I don't know, dude. I don't know who I am. Who are we supposed to be? RVD? Are we supposed to be someone else? Or we're a bunch of people. We got the Paul Lennon look. We're doing the RVD. Can we actually customize our character, or is that just led up to creative? Alright. I think we have to go to the main menu and then go to create a superstar. Okay, Triple H, back up, dude. You're too close. Edit. I think we finally found it, boys. This. Oh my god, dude. We were totally at Vince McMahon was right. Alright, do we look more normal? There we go, that's better. Dude, not even gonna lie, this is not bad right now. Alright, cool. This color is not bad, it's interesting. I'll keep it for now. What's the other gonna look? Oh jeez. In our mouth, dude. Get it out of there. We're going just like this. Oh yeah, our entrance. Today's episode is just going to be about putting our character together. And then we'll get to the gameplay, alright? We had our one match. We're going to customize the character and then we're going to end this off. Alright, dude, you know what? We're going to go with Edge because I would go with WWE logo, but it's pretty basic. And they don't have anyone, like in 2K18, where you can make it look like it's not anyone's. But we're gonna dedicate this to my favorite wrestler, Edge. Alright. What is this? The Bionic Walk. Wrist check. Alright, that one's cool. Might go with the wrist check. That's it? Who's WGTT? I don't know, but he walks weird. Whoever he is. Oh my god. Dude, look at this. When your channel's dying, so you're gonna join up on the Fortnite trend. Alright, let me stop. Anyway. Let's get a full preview real fast. Time to shake ground in the 8th round. About to raise the rank. So dark. Hey. Hey. Alright, that one's cool. I'll take it. So yeah, man. There it is. The creation of Tim Trademark in WWE Day of Reckoning. Hit that like button if you guys are hyped for this series. Comment on what you guys think. And I think that's about it, man. So hopefully you guys did enjoy. And there is some great stuff coming soon. So be ready, hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications because it's about to get lit up in here. It's been Tim Trademark, and I'm out. Peace.